Hello friends, today I'm going to add more beads to the wall hanging, and this time instead of putting beads on a crocheted work, I'm gonna show you how to add beads on a macrame work. So to begin with, I'm gonna put this up so that it doesn't get in my way. So I'm gonna use this kind of craft safety pin that you can get at any craft stores, Joann or Hobby Lobby, to get the flowers out of the way. So this one I already removed, so I will get all this done. So okay, the goal is to add beads on this middle, I call it the middle fringe, that is middle between this flower stem, between these two flower stem, and it's right in the middle of these two. So I'll call this, for the purpose of clarity, as the middle fringe to which the crow beads are going to be attached. So we're gonna work on this one, this one. I'm working on the other side of the curtain, the right side, so the knots should be pointing this direction to the right. So, okay, to begin with, in order for the beads to be stable and stay in one place and not sliding up and down, I have to create a macrame knots before I attach the beads. So looks like I separated the strands with three strand of yarn on each side. So 1, 2, let's see, 3. So I'm gonna do a square knot again, like I've shown before on the previous part of the video. And so I'm going this way, so I'll start on the right side because I want the head of the knot to point on the right, towards the right. So opposite. I think of macrame as a combination of weaving and knotting. one square knot, then I'll start another one, because you have to remember that it looks like woven, that way that would be it's easy to remember to make it appear woven, see, and then put it right there. It's more complicated to work with yarn in doing macrame work because of it's not a one piece of string. You're working with several strands of yarn. One more to get that same length as that other one. I pulled the middle string along with the side strings. So that's about the right length. Okay, the next step my crochet hook. This is size 3.25 millimeter crochet hook that will fit in the crow bead, and I'm using I think it's a sports thickness yarn, and it can only hold up to 4 strands of this sports yarn. So, but anyway, so make sure that there is only 4 strands to hold the bead. Otherwise, when it's more than that, the hook, it will not go through the hole of the beads with the bulk of the yarn. I'm gonna finish this fringe, and I will end the video because all through here I have to do this, the same thing on here, on this, and then I'm gonna leave this free. Does not fall, so I don't know why. Let's see. Okay, that's better. this is the end of the video, and I thank you for watching.